Hi there, here we have a fully loaded 2019 69 reg California Ocean. It's in the SE, it's the Ocean model, which is the highest spec one. It's in very good order. It's only done 37,880 miles, I think it is. Front and rear parking sensors. You've got the full zip out front, as well as the when that zipped in, you've also just got the arch like that. That can zip out. There's no skags or anything in the roof. It's all very good order. It's also got the benefit of a solar panel. You see the roof's all in good order, as is the awning. A nice metallic blue. It's got the front and rear parking sensors, detachable tow bar, spare wheel. It's got reversing camera, sat nav, DAB, and everything else that goes with it. It's got the shower attachment, which I'll try and show you that in a minute. Not working. You've got all the wheel blocks, the roof bars. That's all the service kit that's going to be done, because we're going to fully service it. These 200 brake ones, the cam belt, apparently have had on good authorisation, because I was looking to see if the cam belt needed doing. Apparently they don't need doing to 133,000 miles. The gas bottle goes under there. And that's the shower attachment, which tucks away quite nicely. Fits into there. The digital rear panel. That's your solar. And if you look at the state of the cupboards, they're all very good. There's no scratching and scraping on these. It's got the double glazed rear window. Hard to see there, but it's the camera. And you've got the LED lighting that goes in there with the illuminated cupboards as well, and the illuminated wardrobe. You've got the lights at the top on there as well. Hard to see today, but. That's your sat nav and all the bits that go with it. It's difficult to show the steering wheel and everything else, but it's multi-function steering wheel, and it's also got the radar cruise control, as you can see on that middle button there, which keeps the distance from the car in front, which is useful. You've got the blinds that are in these side pillars here that pull out all the carpets and the upholstery and everything. It's all very clean and tidy. The cup holders and the waste bin. Folded heated mirrors. You've also got line recognition. If you look on there, you see that light on the inside of the mirror. That lights up if anyone's in your blind spot. So I think it's like a blind spot recognition. Show you in there. Here's your light. Oops, the switches are on the end of that panel on the other side. Waste water, cutlery drawer, which is soft close, again illuminated. Fridge and basket, gas hob, gas bottles included, and then you've got your sink and bowl. If you look at condition of the roof's all very good. Isofix rear seats. I will set the bed up and do some pictures with the bed set up down here. That's shadowing, by the way, that's not dirt. Okay. with the window blinds, everything all built in. And soft closed rear doors, side door and tailgate. So you didn't like need to slam it like I just did. It's also been lowered, the suspension, which I think is a preferred option with these. Stops the wandering about over hills. Bumps, keeps it more solid, I believe. And that's for the radar cruise. As well as that, I believe. Okay, thank you for looking.